Well, as more shoppers hit the stores, more and more people are helping themselves to the old five-finger discount.
But it's what shoplifters are stealing that has some downright stunned. KCRA3's Mike DeSalle has the meaty details.
Here in Stockton, what a new survey found about shoplifting, especially in grocery stores, had one shopper saying this.
I don't know. This is unbelievable. I don't know what to say.
For starters, a new Adweek survey found that shoplifting is up 6% this year versus the same time last year, and that most shoplifters are not teens, but adults with jobs. But that's not the surprising part. This is the surprise. The number one most shoplifted item is filet mignon.
They really want to go all out on Christmas.
Now that's right. The high-end beef cut is the single most likely item to be shoplifted. But as surprising as that may sound, this shopper has actually witnessed it.
I've seen it before. I've seen people run out with meat, so I'm guessing they will put it under their shirt.
So you've actually seen that before?
Or get caught outside the store and then they just pull out a bunch of meat out of their undershirt.
Grocery stores also stock three of the other top five most likely shoplifted items. Those include electric toothbrushes, Gillette Mach 4 razors, and Jameson whiskey. The only other in the top five are iPhones. In Stockton, Mike DeSalle, KCRA3 reports.
A lot of sort of luxury items on the list, but not necessarily what you'd expect.
Whiskey, meat, and razors. Sounds like a party.
I guess that's all the food groups.